Just a heads up, y'all. This edition of Trash TV is a lot more disorganized than usual because it's been a time and I've forgotten pretty much all of my fucking plans, but hopefully we can weather this storm together and get to better ones going forward. This is... In many senses of the word and phrase, this quite literally is trash TV, since I can't fucking figure out what I was doing. We're just going along. Thank you.
Hello, welcome to Trash Television. I'm already going to eat this loss against Chang Jun Sung Chang, whatever. I don't know how to say it. I'm not going to keep trying because I'm already fucking up at the start. Anyway, well, I already know I'm going to eat this loss, but I want Donald Cerrone to get his ass kicked because I don't like him. So that's fine. He'll soften him up for Bobby Green. Person who I actually want to win. I mean, I'm not gonna throw this, obviously. I'm gonna try, but you know. You know, I just kinda know what's gonna happen here. Based. Well, all right, let's give it a go. Give it a go with old Bobby. Gotta keep chipping away. What the fuck? Oh, fuck off! God damn it! Oh, I got trumped by Discord. Nope. No, I want a rematch, fucko. Doesn't count. Foul. Ass wipe. You got lucky that first time, you fucking bitch. Well, the second time if you don't count the Cerrone thing. Well, that was kind of lame. Lame way to end this whole opening bit, so... Let's kick the shit out of Tim Means before we move along. Just because, you know, I would have been fine if, I got the win with Bobby, but even if I'm justified in being pissed off and getting a dirty win, it's still a dirty win, so we have to win fairly. Before we move forward. There. We've accomplished that. Pretty decisively, I might add. This is nobody worth a fuck. So, doesn't matter. Okay, moving on. So, I'm uninstalling Supercard again, this time for my phone. Because... I mean... look, it doesn't really help that I had to take time off for surgery. That is how I lost all this. But, even so, I was kind of in and out on it. My team imploded. Maybe I'll come back for a new tier. I don't know, maybe that's just what this game needs. I feel like they kind of fucked up giving so many tiers too quickly in quick succession. I don't think that helped much with the road to WrestleMania and WrestleMania 38 tiers. That said, I'm doing this here because I recorded something to billboard this, but for some reason the audio got really fucked, and I just wanted to mention that. Like we did with the tablet, we will be doing all the various game modes, you know. Royal Rumble, Survivor Series, or not Survivor, Survivor takes too long. You know, Royal Rumble, Money in the Bank, all that shit. After I get whatever the WrestleMania 38 fusion I had saved up is, which would be either R-Truth, Reggie, Akira Tozawa, Dusty Rhodes, Vader, Tamina, or Dana Brooke. So here's that thing that I was mentioning that I did already, which I believe was a run through Road to Glory. Yeah. It was a run through Road to Glory. But I mentioned that I was gonna wait for this too, but for some reason my voice was not captured. It's a whole thing, you'll see. And now for our main event, since I don't have anything else recorded. Minoru Suzuki and Abdullah the Butcher. Gotta give Minoru something of that ass whooping he got. Well, that certainly existed. I guess we could have one more. That kind of sucked ass. Okay, Don Fry and High Abuse. I'll try this one. The hell is that? That's a very annoying noise. I never actually noticed that because I've been playing with Don Fry on mute. Well, that was very annoying. But I suppose it filled the time, so... Okay. Get out.
And now time for your actual main event, because... Let's face it, that kind of sucked ass, and... This has been sitting in the can for a very long time, and I forgot about it. I did forget about it, but I forgot about it when it was in the can, too. Or I forgot about it then, too, when it was actually recorded. It is complicated, you'll see. But it's relevant, actually, to future events.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all shapes, ages, sizes, and sexual preferences, allow me to introduce you your main event. I have a throbbing headache. Hopefully, you have a throbbing appendage of your own, because it's time to get started. Person? Yes, it is. Moving along. Where the fuck am I getting shot from? Thank you.
Yeah, fucking knew it. Fucking knew it. Shop. Oh. Oh, wait, I forgot to grab the Panzer Shark shell. Probably gonna need that. That wouldn't hurt either. Where's that coming from? Damn it! Fuck, I don't got time for this. Do it later.